is misunderstood, and I've had it from the start of my childhood. It was a gift from the creator that created good. I'll never lose it if I use it the way that I should. To entertain or explain, perform or inform. To prove, groove, suit or warm. Shucks, I want the bucks, but that's not my only motive. And if you listen real close, you'll notice as I rhyme, I'm expressing my views, and with the power of choice, this is what I choose. But I'm not trying to contest, conquer or compete. I'm just a poet saying my poetry to the beat. That I become obsessed with making your move, then I assess my obsession, place it to a poem, then show them. I'll show how I know how to do that job, cause I'm a veteran, yet I'm improving with age. I'm getting better and better and smarter and older and wiser and brighter. That only means that I hold the mic tighter. An entertainer, also knowledge you. An entertainer should also be a scholar too, cause if you think about it, that makes it all complete. And I'm a poet singing my poetry to a beat.
Just be a poet, saying my poetry to a beat.